Fort Worth Police Department making history with its latest promotion. Jason Kim, who you see on your screen there, will serve as the first ever Asian American commander. He'll oversee operations at the Northwest Division, and as you may imagine, Commander Kim says he is happy to be in the position.